TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon and welcome to the 1 p.m. update. I'm your host, Steve Rhodes. And right now we got the Dow up 14 points. Basically a sideways market, trading out at 27,168. It's not a sideways market necessarily for the NDX 100, up 0.8%, trading out at 78.98. That's 63 points to the upside. Russell's up a couple points. Semis are up 28. That's nearly 2% to the upside. Let's take a look at the basic indices out here. We've got topping patterns inside the S&P 500. We'll take a look at the ES Mini as we speak right now. Probably would be helpful if I actually showed you my charts out there. So my apology for that. Let's get that rolling here. There we go. And here we go. So if we take a look at the ES Mini right now, we'll use that as the representation for the S&P 500. We can see that it formed one of those Rhodes Momentum Indicator tops a handful of trading sessions ago. What price has not done is not broken out its final level of support, that level of support being 29.69.50. It was tagged on Friday. It is held thus far. That's a key area to watch. Continued bounce today, tomorrow, what have you, should run into resistance at about the 3,005 level. That's on your ES Mini. The NASDAQ, I mentioned the NASDAQ, the NQ is moving higher. It, too, has a topping pattern out there. There's your three drive to a top pattern. In this case here, look for about 79.30. We're at 79.11. To be 79.39 to be exact, to be the key level of resistance. That's what's referred to as Stevie's green line out there. So that's where I would expect a counter trend rally to move up to before it finds some resistance out there. In the case of the Dow equity futures contract doesn't show the topping signal. It's actually the Dow cash indices. Here we go. Let me put the Dow cash indices over here for you. You'll see that this formed a Tommy DeMark sequential sell signal. It actually confirmed that pattern about 3 or 4 days ago when price closed below 27,332. Any bounce inside the Dow should run into resistance at about 27,262. So, folks, it's time to be careful out there. It's the summertime blues, so to speak. This is typically the time period where we see the markets pull back. To what extent, we don't necessarily know, but the pullback should last through the fall. Have a great Monday, and stay tuned. There's a great hour coming up, hosted by, well, that's me, Steve Rhodes. Take care.